Sup, Trophy Hunters. King C1 is just 77 SRS. And welcome to a review of SRS 77 Awesome. You know, I don't know what the fuck made you want to take a name like that, but please, it better be a fucking reason. I don't understand this. Is this supposed to be serious? 77 Awesome? Are you like 77 Awesome 77? 77 Awesome 77? You know 77 Awesome? Cause you're pretty sure. Shit! Look at this. Like, what is this? Come on, you're from South Africa. Come on, man, don't represent like that. How are you gonna call yourself shit and you're from South Africa, but you're number one in Zambina from what, December 29th, 2014? Like, what? I don't know what this means. I guess you were number one at the time, and then now you're currently number four. So, all right, whatever. Anyways, 228 platinums, all right. 1,000 gold, all right, that's cool. 310 games played. So right now you have a B on your report card, B plus. I'm gonna start calling this report card. Fuck it. I don't know why you even bother saying that shit. But all right. You're number four. And the latest game you've been playing? Oh, 6 hours ago. Okay, so you're just now recently doing this. Rise of the Tomb Raider. That's all you're playing. That's basically it. You're just working on that right now. All right, cool. Hopefully you fucking plat the game, since I see you with this. You better be fucking platinum it by the time you see this video. Shit. Anyways, alright, let's get started. So now we see visual novels and easy ass fucking 100%. And then we have Island Isolation Platinums. Ooh, that's something good right there. Finally, somebody who puts effort on this. Thank you. Congrats on that and great job. But all of these is just, come on, visual novels, easy, come on. Alone in the Dark, obviously easy. Okay, God, Jesus Christ, dude, it's like I just did Demonoid. He didn't have this, but you got this, what the fuck? Look, you, God damn it, dude, you have the arcade series, and you got fucking Contra? I didn't even know there was a fucking game for this out now. It makes me want to buy it now, holy shit. Definitely want to play that shit. Damn. Yeah, you at least got that. That's probably, if it's Contra's your favorite, you better get Uprising. Or what was it called? Hard Corps Uprising. You better fucking get the 100%. Be disappointed in you. But, Army of Two, okay. Of course you get Assassin's Creed 2. But that's all you have. Oh, okay, so I guess if you're not big on Assassin's Creed, it's understandable. But please at least get 3 done for me, man. Get 3 because America. Okay. But Avatar, okay, cool. Okay, finally, we have someone with all Back to the Futures. Jesus Christ, it's like watching Demonoid again, except this guy puts more effort. Jesus Christ, dude. Look, like, he actually plays Battlefield like Demonoid. Jeez. But except the Batmans. He does the easy Batmans. Demonoid didn't do any Batmans. He has the main Batmans. This guy has the fucking pussy Batmans. And fucking Battlefield, at least he puts effort on this. All he needs to do is get the DLC done for this. Okay, cool. And then we got Battleship, alright. Nice. Beyond Two Souls, alright. Nothing on Borderlands. Okay, Broken Age, alright. This is easy. Brothers is easy. Bully, okay, that's cool. And then people are getting this recently, damn. So, Call of Duties, you got World at War and Modern Warfare Remastered. I mean, Advanced Warfare is alright. Just need to finish the DLC for that. Hopefully you're good on Black Ops 2. I hope so. And why haven't you finished Modern Warfare 2? But World at War, though, that's nice. You just need to get the DLC for that, please. Actually, I want to check the DLC for you anyways. Okay, so you actually put effort on boosting. Nice, okay. Cool. Cartoon Network. Alright, I guess. Clockworks, obviously. Everyone gets that shit. Coffin, at least you get Coffin Dodgers. Dang, I haven't seen it. I don't think I have seen anyone else with that. That I know. Did Tommy do it? Shit, I can't remember. There's too many people to fucking remember. Call of Guardians, you get that? Okay. Oh my God, come on. You get Crisis. You want to get 2 and 3. Nah, stop trying to hide, man. Please put effort, man. CSI, I guess. Dance Tentacle. Okay, so you do play. So you did play Deadpool. All right. Depona, I guess. Okay, so you did Destroy Humans. All right. Cool. Detune. All right. Okay, I don't understand. You have Devil May Cry 2. I hope that's not the easiest one, because if you do, that's kind of what is going on with you, man? You better get 1, 3, and 4, and the reboots. What is going on with this? Like, damn, you didn't even get Bayonetta though. That's weird, because that's easy. But Dishonored, I guess you got both of them, and you need the DLC for both. You didn't even bother with it. Doki Universe, okay. Doodle God. Doodle Devil, all right. You got Doom, okay, cool. Oh, you got Dragon Ball Z Budokai, cool. Finally, somebody with the actual good Dragon Ball Z game. Thank you. Fucking Duke Nukem, obviously, is easy. Shit, haven't even done anything on Dust. Fucking, what is this? I don't even know what this is. It takes 4 weeks, though. Okay, and 11 gold. Oh wait, this is another Terminator now. It better be Terminator with actual effort. God, everybody's gone to Rapture. Okay. Okay, so you got Far Cry's. You have every, basically, you're missing Classic and 2. And that's basically it. But okay, that's good. And you need to get the DLC for 4. Oh my God, you actually put effort on FIFA. Holy shit. You got all 3 15s and 4 in both 14. I don't know if there's Vita for 14. But damn, dude. The only thing you're only kicked on 12 and 13. I guess you tried, and then you said, "Nah, fuck this shit. I'm pushing myself to get a sports game platinum for King Super One." And he fucking did it. He did it with 14. And he kept going, and then 16. He's like, "Nah, fuck this. I'm done." Okay, but hey, you put effort on sports. Okay, all right. Freeze Me, I guess. I've seen everyone with that now. Fucking Telltale. Yeah, this is the Telltale Game of Thrones. Okay. Gemini. Oh, you have Goat Simulator. No DLC though. Okay. Oh, you have all God of Wars except you're missing two Vitas, but that's straight. You've at least played all the God of Wars. Man, I hope you're ready for the reboot coming out. I think if it's a reboot, I don't know what the fuck it is. This is just called God of War 2018 or something like that. I don't know. When's the game coming out? November? I don't fucking know. Anyways, Gone Home. Okay, Goosebumps. Okay, I guess. Like zoned out again. God damn it! I keep doing that all the time. 4, 5. All right, nothing on that. I mean, at least you're putting effort on 5, and I don't know why you haven't stopped. I don't know why you stopped. Grim Fandango. Okay, Harry. Oh god damn it! You got Harry Potter. Hateful Boyfriend. Oh, so you got both heavy fires. You're just missing the Japanese one, I think. But at least you got them done. Cool. At least you put effort on Heavy Rain. Thank you. Oh my god! You put effort on Hitman's too. What? You got the main Hitmans completed. You're just missing the newest one. Oh man, that's actually good right there. I like that. I like that. You're just missing that one game right here, and that's it. You'd be good. So you got Horizon Zero Dawn and DLC. All right. Hotline Miami. Oh my God. See, you see Demonoid? Look at this guy right now. This guy did all Infamous, and you don't even fucking bother doing it. What the fuck? God damn it, dude. This guy gets all Infamous. Shit. Injustice. All right. You got the PS4 one, so that I know it's gonna take so much grinding to get the level 100. I don't know if you needed that, but you got JSTOR's Victory Plus. Sorry, Versus Plus. Thank you. Finally, somebody with an actual fucking, not actual game, but like, you know, unusual game. Fucking Jak and Daxter. We'll see what you need here. So you have finally you play 1, 2, and 3. Like Jesus Christ, it's like an advanced version of Demonoid. This guy's like Demonoid 2, Demonoid when he actually like plays games. Jesus Christ, oh my gosh. So you have the PS4, so you probably had the Lost Legacy. Hopefully you got that. Jazz Punk, okay. Jurassic Park, you have everything, okay. Killing Floor, all right. Of course you get kills on. It's the easiest one. Oh, you better be playing these other ones. Fucking, why you just get the easiest Kingdom Hearts and that's it? Like, come on, you better be playing Kingdom Hearts, dude. Knack, nothing. Okay, you got Illinois in DLC, all right. LA Cops, good. Laura Cro okay, you better have Tomb Raiders. I swear to God, dude. Late Shift, Legends of. See, this is like. Dude, this is definitely Demonoid right here. Like, Jesus Christ. Look, Legends of War. Like, he didn't even get that, but this guy did. Yeah, but no stacks. Life is Strange, okay. Lingering Shadows, Life of Chainsaw, okay. So you have that. Lone Survivor, alright. Mafia 3, good. Just need the DLC and hopefully get two. I hope so. Magnus, alright. Man in Black. Oh, fuck no, dude. What is this? Alright, see, I see you redeem yourself with Phantom Pain, so that's cool. Because I was going to say, you just get Metal Gear Solid 3. Are you fucking kidding me? And you didn't even bother getting 2. Like, god damn it, dude. I was like, alright, you redeem yourself with Phantom Pain. Hopefully, you get Peace Walker. And Ground Zeroes, I mean, I don't know how it is, but it's whatever. Minecraft, okay. You're just missing the Vita. At least you got the DLCs done. That's cool. And you have one story mode completed, alright. Monster Jam, crush it. And then. You got both Motorstorm and RCs. I'm pretty sure you auto popped the other one. I guess you put effort on both. Okay, yeah, cool. Milescraft, alright. Merciful Suspect. Yeah, my name is Mayo PS4, but no Vita. I don't know what's going on with that. Nero, okay. Oh, you just motherfucker got 2K18. God damn it, dude. Do you know he had 2017? This guy had 18 now. Damn, he won up. He's one upping you every time. God damn, dude. NCIS, alright. Need for Speed. So, what do you got for Need for Speed? Hot Pursuit. So, you have Rivals, Hot Pursuit, and the reboot. That's basically it. Just need to get the DLC for both of these. I don't know if Rivals have DLC. I don't think so. New Park, okay. Nier, alright, cool. You got that Platinum. It's like there's certain things about this game that I don't like. It's like buying trophies is like the stupidest thing ever. It's better to put actual skill on it. Like just paying for it is like it's a waste of fucking time. It's like it makes this platinum nothing to me. Nightmares from the D, okay, cool. Nebula, Arc Slayer, you got those, alright. Nope, another Overwatch person hasn't even touched, alright. So you did put more effort on Plants vs. Zombies. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. And you got the DLCs for both, alright. And PlayStation Home. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my God. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh man. Fucking. This is too much Demonoid right here. It's like I just did Demonoid and I'm doing this guy. What the fuck? He gets everything done, but Demonoid don't do shit. Prince of Persia. Okay. Finally, someone with that. Hopefully, you get the other two. Not the reboot. That sucks ass. Prison Break. Alright. Frozen Soccer. No, man. No. What is this? No. Come on, put work on Prototype, please. But at least you got Putty Squad Platinum, so that's good. Ratchet and Clank, you got Reboot, Crack in Time, and Nexus. Alright. I guess you don't give a shit about the old classics? I don't know. You did play Jak and Daxter, though. Remember Me? Okay. That's cool. At least you got that Platinum. This is just two. I'm pretty sure you kicked yourself. Burning Skies, alright. See, you're working on Rise of Tomb Raider. Oh, you got Broccoli Plant and 100%. Alright, that's something. That's something good right there, currently. And you got Rugby 15. So you do have some sports, multiple sports games. I'm gonna see if you have any WWE. But, you got Saints Row, Get Out of Hell, alright. You have all Stamina Max 100%. Okay. Jeez. It's like, oh my god. Okay, so Saw 1 and Saw 2. Sega Mega Drive, you got that. Nice. Oh, Sever, you haven't done anything on that. Sherlock Holmes, okay. Secret Commander. You have all slides except the Vita 1, 2, and 3. Okay, that's cool. Finally, someone plays all slides. Damn. Sniper Elite, you got. Oh, okay, so you got both. Hopefully, you get four. Zombie. You don't have four, but hopefully, you get the Zombie Army Trilogy. But you have. Okay, so you actually boosted. You put effort on this. It's like for Ghost Warrior and Ghost Warrior 2. Okay. Just the DLC on the Ghost Warrior 2, and you're good. And, I think 3 just came out, so hopefully you get that. You actually stack soundtracks and buy regions for this, too. Dang, okay. Alright. South Park Sacred Truth. Alright. Finally. Somebody with effort. Spec Ops: The Line. Okay. Steins Gate. He's one upping you, man. He's one upping you every time. Fucking Stories. Alright. Super Exploding Zoo. Okay. Tabletop. Got that too. I don't know this DLC. I keep forgetting this DLC on it. I never fucking cared about this game, but whatever. Oh, Tales of Borderlands, okay. Oh, so you got Tales of Monkey Island, 100%. That's cool. I like that. All right. You put your effort in fucking Tekken 7, alright. There's someone with that. Tekken Tag Tournament 2, okay. Of course you fucking get that game. At least it took you 4 hours and 20 minutes. Haha, I beaten you. Beating you by like fucking what? Four hours and 4 minutes. 26, 20, 28, 24 minutes. 24 minutes. I beat you by 24 minutes. Ha. Tales of Grad. 6 hours, 57 minutes. That's fine, I guess. He's got Spider-Man's. All right, cool. You get the. What the fuck? You're like me. You get. I'm probably gonna do the same thing. I have the Vita Spider-Man, Amazing Spider-Man, and then I have the PS4 Amazing Spider-Man. This guy literally has. Guy has the same thing I have. I might even buy the PS3 Spider-Man. I don't know, but I do have the other Spider-Man. I'm surprised you didn't have the other Spider-Man. Do you? Nope, nothing. That's you just get the easiest ones. Bunker. You didn't even do Book of Written Tales. Come on, Bunker. Nothing. I mean, blah. The Tower. Okay, you put effort on there. Little Acres. Easy. Ori 6. Obviously easy. Finally, you put effort on the Playroom. Okay, and DLC. All right, Swapper. Cool. Walking Dead. You don't have all Walking Dead stacks. You only have PS4 Vita. Okay, I guess. Wolf Among Us. All right. Thomas Was Alone. Titanfall 2. Okay, cool. Oh, so you got Splinter Cell Blacklist. All right. And you do put some Tomb Raiders. You do have some Tomb Raiders. All right. But I don't understand. You don't have Tomb Raider Anniversary. Why does not nobody have that? Like, I always see people with Tomb Raiders, but never Anniversary. Do you even have Lara Croft Guardian of the Light? I don't think I've seen that. Oh, I just seen Lara Croft Go. Yeah, that's all you have. Okay. Damn, dude. Toro. Okay, cool. Transistor. All right. Oh my God. I see you trying to fucking hide yourself. Look at that. July 20. What is this? You just planned them both the same day or something? Man, I'm not even gonna check, but okay, it's whatever. At least you played three. Damn. Chuck Racer. Nice. I know that was a plus right now. I think so. I don't know as of this video. Fuck it. Whatever. Okay, so look at this. This guy actually has all Uncharteds. All Uncharteds except the fucking card game. That's the only thing he's missing. Holy shit, dude. Finally, somebody who's actually dedicated to fucking Uncharted. I'm surprised you don't even have The Last of Us. You have Jack and Dexter in Uncharted, but no Last of Us. But, so the only thing you're going to kick yourself now is Uncharted 3 and Uncharted 2 DLC, and that's basically it. 4, I don't know how 4 is, so it's whatever, but please try to get the DLCs done if you can. Under Birth, okay, nothing on that. On Mechanical, Ravel, Until Dawn, okay, you put effort on that. Virginia, oh my God, finally somebody. Look, this guy fucking stacks Watch Dogs. This guy fucking stacks Watch Dogs. And platinum both of them. And he has the second one completed too. Look at this. February 26th. February 26th. March 14th. That's how you know this guy actually fucking plays games. Except the one thing that pissed me off from you right now is Prototype. Yep, that's it. Prototype and Trine 2, that's it. But other than that, finally somebody actually puts effort on Watch Dogs. Damn, dude. Welcome Park, okay. Ilza's Area. Okay, and you put effort on Wolfenstein too. All right, and you got the stacks also. You're just missing 3D. I think that's the only thing. At least if you can get that. Oh no, 3D and the other PS3 game. But and of course you got to boost that. But Wonder Book Book of Sales, okay. WRC 5. Oh yes, you got that. At least I did the online for that shit. It's funny because when I played on WRC 5, it was actually a PlayStation Now offer. So I was like, all right, you know what? I might as well just boost it, self boost it, and then boom. Got it. Got the online trophy. Now I can play it at any time. Okay, so you actually put effort in WWE 2K15. Why do I have a feeling you're trying to mock me because you got the PS4 Platinum? I hope you're not doing that shit, because that's the only one I can't get anymore. I'm gonna be mad as shit if that's the reason, but it probably isn't. I don't know. I don't give a shit. But yeah, at least you got 2010 Platinum, so you did back yourself up with 2K15. Thank you. Shit. Because if you just get WWE 2K10, like, why you just get easy games? So let's check your milestones. See how special your milestones are now. Your fucking first trophy is FIFA 12, and you failed to fucking accomplish your goal. Why? But I love how the first trophy says being social. Like, what the fuck? That is so ironic. God damn it, dude. Okay, your first plan is Ellie Noor. All right, 10 plans for the soccer. I mean, ew. 20 plans God of War. Okay. Elite trophies. I swear I did it by mistake. True. 30 plans FIFA 15. All right, that's good. 40 plans Jack 2. Oh my god. Done. Like literally, that's how I feel when I beat the game. 50 plans South Park. Okay, South Park. South Park. Series 40. Oh, Heavy Rain Masters to Platinum for 4,000. Okay. Spider-Man to 75th Platinum. Okay. Golden Abyss. What is this? Like, you're really trying to make your milestone special. I'm pretty sure that's probably a platinum, is it? Like, damn, dude. Bus 50? I guess. I don't know. Okay, so let me see. 440 platinum for Uncharted Golden Abyss. Delicious 5,000. Fucking 100 platinums, Metal Gear. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Is this Vita? You know what? I'm gonna check just for the hell of it. No. Did I just click on it? No. Okay. I'm gonna check just for the hell of it. Charted. Let me see. Okay, I don't know what that is. Platinum trophies. Okay. Battlefield Hardline. Alright. 7,000 trophies. Another snake eaten. So there's two different pictures. I don't even know. I never knew that. That's actually cool for once. Fucking Life is Strange. 100 feet platinum. Okay. Okay, finally, look at that. Watch Dogs 175th platinum. Finally, look at that. He's proven to everybody that he actually fucking plays the first one. Like, half of the motherfuckers I reviewed that don't even fucking do that shit. Over 9,000. Oh my god, dude. I think that's probably why you got Devil May Cry platinum, was because of that. God damn it. Anyways, Phantom Pain 2000 platinum. And you, oh, okay, you're making that special. I like that, though. I like that. Jack and Daxter 220 platinum, elite latest platinum destroy humans. So you actually make your monsters worth looking at sometimes. That's actually cool. Your ultra rares Injustice, basically if you try to get that platinum, you're good. Sniper Ghost Warrior, of course. FIFA 15, there you go. Sport game. There you go. See, yep, over 9,000. Don't know why you're so proud of this shit. But this, yes, I can understand you're proud of this. This, no. This, I guess. I understand. All right. Let's check Black Ops 2. Yeah, Big Leagues. Nope. Yeah, Tower of Babel. Nope. You're fucked. Modern Warfare 2. Special Ops. Is that all you need? Yep. Listen. Go talk to Tommy. And y'all can, like, hook up. Link up with each other. And fucking play Special Ops. Because, seriously, y'all need that 69. Like, god damn it, dude. Both y'all need to get that game completed. Damn. Let's see what you need in World at War. Nothing. You didn't even do any DLC, but you just plat the game. Alright, whatever. Resistance 2. Any to do online? Did you even get Killing Machine? Nope. You're fucked. Is this the Vita one? Oh, this is the. Yep, this is the fucking PS3 one. Yep. God fucking damn it, dude. If this was the Vita one, it would probably be more special, but fuck that. Anyways, alright. And now for the final results. I'm pretty sure if you clean your unfinished games, you can still plat. Your list will be great. It sucks that you missed out on certain online games, but at least you put some sports games in the mix. And for once, you have a lot of series nearly complete, but try to finish as much as you can. But I respect the work you put on your list, so you get a 10 out of 10.
Best Hunter ever!
If you can reach Tommy's status, then I would be very impressed. So what do you guys think? Is he Demonoid 2.0? Or does he put a lot of effort in him? So he changed his name to Serious Hunter 77? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best SRS 777 ever. Period.